intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They do some pretty dangerous stuff there. I'll head over and take a look. Batman would find a different way in. So, Robin should too. Captain Boomerang's Boomerang. He really didn't have the most original name, did he? A trick umbrella. Classic penguin. Looks like Clock King's on timeout. A Cobblepot coin. I wonder if they were ever in circulation. U.S. tax code. Doing some light reading, Penguin?
It's in the...
That better not be a problem.
We have an unwelcome visitor. Get him! He's escaping!
That did it.
locked. Guess I need to get creative.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Sorry, forgot I had a door.
But now that I'm here...
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Well then, do us both a favor. Tell me why you served your time when your friends didn't have to. Do you just like prison?
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out the get-out-of-jail-free cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That won't stop me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, no luck with Penguin. Whatever he knows, he's not sharing.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Will do. See you soon.
It's not. Taking wreck is the best idea I've ever had. I met Rob in the liquor store. You know we can afford to buy them out. That's not the point. The excitement will make everything taste sweeter. Okay, I'm not taking those pills and I'm not letting you rob a liquor store. Yeah, no fun.
The regulators are inside Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I think they might have been doing some maintenance out here.
Try to find a way inside. Maybe the same way the regulators got in?
This works.
Oh.
Belfry. I made it inside Star Labs. We'll report back.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
The client's right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there?
Always check your surroundings.
Check that out.
They left the security system on.
The regulators hacked into the system. It'll target anyone who doesn't look like them. That means you.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth is all plugged up.
Just grab what you can.
You're stealing Star's data. Hi there.
You
finds us.
Isn't that what the turret's for?
Security console. I wonder if this thing has audio. I might catch a regulator saying who they're working for.
Better off with you in prison.
Dr. Freeze. Working with the regulators. And I was hoping this was a routine robbery.
Whatever he's after there can't be good.
Guess just follow the trail of ice and destruction. Nice. Cryogel. Is Freeze's suit leaking?
Hey nerds, check out my new toy. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous Pew Pew. Drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
Where Freeze goes, ice follows. And so do I.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk, too. You got that right.
poor planning on your part.
Was no match for Freeze's suit. That can't be good. Freeze can't be far.
Freeze should be somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything. Better find out what that was.
Time for a break. Research lab. Where are the scientists?
Would come eventually.
Your protégés were stealing buckets of confidential data. I put a stop to that.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
Whatever you're after was not worth killing for. I promise!
time's valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
I'm guessing these regulators aren't here to help you free the scientists. The lab is sealed. We should find another way in, quickly. I wonder if we could reposition the railgun.
Don't
Sometimes the simplest solution is the correct one. In this case, railgun!
Thank you.
Only hurting a door.
Right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Wouldn't have known without your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
Enough to freeze all of Gotham? We'll take care of Freeze. Just do me a favor and stay put until the police get here. Tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
Penguin wouldn't talk to me. People still treat me like I'm just a sidekick.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city? We've been so focused on Batman's last case, we've let the rest of Gotham slide.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Along with whatever Penguin's really up to. Maybe if we interfere with his businesses and that of a few others, he'll feel more talkative.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time for this bat to spread his wings.
Not only a bat, Master Tim. A robin.
Using teleportation tech from the Justice League satellite, I bet I could zap myself short distances in a fight. Almost like a ghost. Oh, this is gonna be so cool!
Riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore infractions that take place within prison walls. One guard who spoke to...
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius.
Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral. But I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role, but he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Secure facility. An unknown number of Star scientists and staff were injured in the raid with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large. This is Nora Rashid with GCN.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else. Yes!
Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.